So I actually had a false start yesterday. I started a playthrough and got up to Tataroo Valley only to find that my recording settings weren't right. So at least to begin with, this first part might be pretty direct, so let's see how we go. Yeah, I was 27 minutes in, okay. Right, so the plan is very hard, not unknown. I accidentally had it on unknown and got absolutely spanked. Very hard, half experience, because this is the first time I played it and I don't know any better, so that'll make it easier. And I really want less health because hit points are cheating. I think that's about it. Please. So, take two. But yeah, really excited to be playing this. I think it's been 16 or 17 years since I watched my brother play through it.
And he will lead Kimlaska Landildir to new prosperity. ND 2002. The one who would seize glory shall destroy the island upon which he was born. A land by the name of Hod. War shall thereafter persist between Kimlaska and Malkuth for a full cycle of the seasons.
Wonder who that person is. Whether we'll see him again. Or whether they just had an animation budget they just needed to use, so they just put in this random character. Oops, I'm spoiling the cutscene. I've still got my riding shoes on. Push bike. That's the stuff. Here we go. Again. Now there might be a bit of an echo. I'll see if I can do anything about that in future recordings. Hopefully it's not too bad for now. Hopefully it's an improvement on sort of on some of the SOM clips. Some of those were pretty bad audio-wise. All right, 2 minutes in and I found Luke's room. All right, put that to very hard now. Yes, because there's no save point after the cutscenes and before the first enemy, which was a bit of a surprise. All right.
Yes, I'm hearing things.
Game looks pretty nice. All right. Looks like it's going to be another boring day. Well, when you're trapped in the manor, yeah, I mean... Where was the gardener? Kingdom of Kimlaska. A visitor in the entrance hall. In the entrance hall, okay. Garden's looking good. Where's my mate? There he is. That is a true bro right there. His Majesty himself. In the entrance hall. How many different uniforms do you think the maids get? Like, do they have to like, do they get five or like seven, or they have to do a midweek wash? Because that's a big thing when it comes to new employment. Like, not cool when you only get three, right? Like, yeah. Order of Lorelei score predicted the weather. Okay. Tomorrow's weather score. Okay. I want to go to the entrance hall. Poor Luke yearns for freedom. Little does he know that we're the trapped ones. Not him. Van's here. Urgent business. Okay. Could you imagine being 20? Like, 20 is so young. Goodness gracious. Anyway, maybe I shouldn't go down that path. Mate, if I want to talk to the gardener, try and sir dot me. Alright, I don't think, I can save. All right. I don't think I can get in here yet. Oh, the detail of this place is really nice. I didn't quite line up his face with his torso. The journey of 1,000 miles, hey? Oh man. Okay. Well, let's head back then to my room. Oh, she's gone. Sorry if I'm not as enthusiastic here, it's just because I did all this yesterday. Some parts of it twice. So this is Guy's room and the gardener's room, okay. So Guy must live on site. He must be a servant to the kingdom of Baticul or something. See, a good disclaimer is that, or disclaimer here is that I did watch my brother play through a lot of this game, so I do remember most of the major plot lines. However, I don't think I know everything, and there's probably, you know, it was a long time ago too, so I can't promise that this is going to be spoiler free, so unless you really want me to. If so, please say something.
Luke, fragment of my soul, heed my voice.
Like, I'm pretty sure I know who that is, but I could be wrong.
I knew it. It's that damn voice again. Luke, what is it? Not another one of those headaches. Guy, is that you?
No.
It's okay. It's gone. You hearing things again? I wish I knew what the hell it was. It's so annoying. They're getting more frequent. They started after you were kidnapped by the Mothcooth Empire. What's that, 7 years now? Thanks to them, now I'm going crazy. Well, don't worry about it too much. So, what do you want to do today? How about some sword practice? Sorry, not today. Master Van's here.
Do you reckon Luke could, like climb up those walls and break out? Like, they don't look that high.
Van, but today's not a training day, is it? Apparently something came up.
Maybe it's just the perspective, and maybe they're like enormous, but...
Master Luke, may I come in?
Uh-oh, I can't let anyone see me here. I'm out of here before I get caught. See ya.
Love the two-finger thing, it's great.
Master Luke?
Yeah, I hear you. Come on in, it's open.
His Grace requests your presence in the drawing room.
Ooh.
All right, dismissed.
He's got some cool, funky records going.
Guess I'll get going.
Why does that record look like it's got, like, strawberries up on it? Like, that record cover. Strawberries or red ballet shoes or something. Alright, one last thing and we're gonna then progress. This is part of storyline building too. Do you want me to dance? She's pretty cute. You'll never get over your fear of women. Hmm. Alright. To think that this game was only like 3 years before Vesperia blows my mind a bit. Like, Vesperia still seems kind of new, but it was over 15 years now, I think. Yeah, it was 2008. Wow. Man, 08 was a... 08, 09, 2010, 2007. Yeah, around that. Was such a good era for RPGs. Amazing. Amazing. All right.